Metrorail management says one person has been arrested following Monday night's chaos at Cape Town station. This video, supplied to ER24, shows commuters looting shops at the station. Several trains have this morning been delayed as a result of the arson attack.